Well, thank you so much for coming here and being a part of this wonderful show, sir. A quick brief about yourself and your organization.
We started in 1992. A brand was created, Mota Chips. We started in a very small factory, 1,000 square feet. And there was a lot of competition at that time. The small players, even I was also very small. But I wanted some premier products to be introduced in the market. So when I started that time, as the present mandatory what requirements are there, that nutritional information and all other things were not very much needed. It was a necessity, but nobody used to care, neither the department or anybody. And we started. But then I thought, manufacturing in the similar way as the others are manufacturing, because our trade, namkeens and mithais, was and it is still in an unorganized sector. But then I myself personally thought, why not go for something better? In those days, one brand had just come, that was Uncle Chips. And Simba in Mumbai, locally. Their chips were very nice, tasty, with different flavors. So I also started manufacturing that. I thought that I should also go for the same thing, a similar type, but still better than that, what they are giving us. No doubt, Uncle Chips was very, very famous that time, because 5-rupee, 10-rupee packets were very simple. And it, they were the people who, came out with a segment of small packs, 5 rupees, 10 rupees. Then I created a brand, Motas, with a premium quality of the product. I used to read one magazine, A&M, Advertising and Marketing. So that time, one brand, one liquor brand has just come up with a premium sector segment. I also said, "Our chips premium kyun nahi ho sakta hai?" And we made that packet, a very beautiful pack. No doubt, I was not able to afford big packaging material. But we started packing in PP, polypropylene bags, and that polypropylene bags was printed so very nicely, and the chips were also excellent. We selected the potatoes, selected oil. One of the best ingredients were being used. Even that salt also, we used to take care that we don't use the ordinary or the local salt. And that gave us quality. And it started from 1,000 to today it is 15,000. And within next year, it will be 50,000. Wow. Yeah.
Congratulations, sir, for that wonderful success story. Now, what do you think is the future of the Indian Mithai and Namkeen industry with automation and the processing systems coming into place?
Future is very bright, because there is a very big gap between supply and good quality supply manufacturers of whether it is namkeen or mithai. Namkeen is being today also I feel ke 80% it is in unorganized sector, but now people, even the manufacturers, are becoming very much aware, and धीरे धीरे करके ऑटोमेशन पे जा रहे हैं, बट स्टिल इट विल टेक टाइम, बट 100% दिस सेक्टर, पर्टिकुलरली द नमकीन सेक्टर एंड द मिठाई, ऑल बिकॉज इट इज़ वेरी ट्रेडिशनल स्नैक्स. इवन आप हल्दीराम का ले लो, भुजिया ले लो, तो 100 साल 200 साल पुराना है. तो उसके बाद में इनोवेशन बहुत हो गए, डिफरेंट. पहले इनिशियली ओनली भुजिया वॉज देयर एंड पापड़ वॉज देयर, अभी तो बहुत सारे स्नैक्स आ गए. और हमारे पास बहुत बड़ा मार्केट है सर, इसमें कोई ये नहीं है. बट ये मार्केट और बढ़ेगा जब हाइजीन बढ़ेगा. लोग अनऑर्गेनाइज सेक्टर को आपको ट्रेन करना है, और अगर अनऑर्गेनाइज सेक्टर धीरे धीरे करके ट्रेन हो गए, उनको उनमें अवेयरनेस लेके आना है, तो इवन द गवर्नमेंट इज़ ऑल्सो डूइंग वेरी नाइस जॉब इन दैट.
सर, कमिंग टू दिस पार्ट, आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ यूथ गेटिंग इंस्पायर्ड. Do you think all these scenarios changing the industry, a lot of youth will migrate to the Mithai industry again who have migrated?
See, what has happened ke, the present youth is, you know, migrating towards the Western culture. Pizza, burger, etc., etc. But it is our duty, our parents' duty, the senior duty. Bhai, unko bhi ye taste kara ke dekho. Agar aap wo burger ka 200 rupiya dete ho, to vada pav to 15 rupiya milta hai, 20 rupiya milta hai. Aur ye namkeen, bhujia and different type of you know savories, jo Indian savories jo hai, jo hamare where we are lacking. Because, you know, our promotions have not been done the way it should have been done. So I think now this Mr. Firoz Naqvi, he has taken over this all these things and he is doing wonderful jobs. And I feel ke, and he is very young. So unki jo soch hai, bahut badi hai. So aaj itne logon ko unhone saath mein kiya hai. So dheere dheere karke aur badhayenge logon ko.
And so what do you think about this edition of the World Mithai Namkeen Convention and Expo this year? What is your take on it?
See, every year you are, you know, growing very nicely. Space age ke hisab se chal rahe ho. Abhi there was first was in Delhi, next was in Indore. This is here in Hyderabad. So I feel it is one of the best. And we still, you know, I had a talk with so many people. They appreciate it, but they still want something more.
True.
And more will come positively.
Sir, do you think that this show will guide the national industry or the international industry? What do you think about it?
Definitely will guide the national industry, na? See, only Namkeen and Mithai exhibitions were never held. Never the seminars were held. But last 3 years, whatever jobs you all are doing, it is wonderful job. And you know, when I have come, I have found one or two new machines. So that, you know, the creativity is there. And everything will be nice.
So let me ask you, what is the reason that you want to come to this event again and again? Is it the growth or machines or what?
See, when I come here, we meet all the industry people. I have friends. Shiv Kishanji, Manohar Lalji, they are all good friends of mine. Balaji, Chandubai is also a good friend of mine. But then, other than them, because they are well-known figures, but other than them, we have met so many people who want to come up. Unme itni khwahish hai, ye dekhne ke baad ke nahi, ye toh bahut badhiya ho raha hai. Agle saal kab hai, kahan hai? People ask, and it will be very nice if you continue.
Well, thank you so much for coming here, sir. I hope to have you for years and years to come. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.